One is just to get a plastic bottle full of ice water.
Mm-hmm.
And this happened by accident one year where we had this plastic bottle with ice water, and there was a very small pinhole in the bottom of the bottle.
Hmm.
So out of the bottom of the bottle was a really fine stream of ice water.
Hmm.
And if you, that actually gives you the ability to direct, you know, intense cold onto a very precise part of the body.
Hmm.
And because I've done training in acupuncture, yes, and Chinese medicine, you can follow the meridians, you can follow particular acupuncture points, or you can just put it on the forehead or on the back of the neck. So when your body's really hot and you're at the point of forced mindfulness, because you're, you know, yes, you're really hot, if you then focus a very small stream of ice water on that area, it sort of changes your, brings your awareness to that point, and it actually gives you some relief from the heat, and it prolongs your experience. But it's actually it's sensual. It puts you in more in touch with your body. So you can do that with a stream of ice water. You can do it with an ice cube and just do an ice massage, yes, in the sauna.
Yeah.